Gotcha! Last time I caught a bug was back when I was a kid. Never know when you might need a bug on your side. Now keep it.
Thought about entering the wild world of Dragon Cart?
Huh? Dragon Cart? The hell's that?
Dragon Cart is the kart racing sensation that's taken this town by storm. You've seen go-karts in amusement parks before, yes?
Oh, go-karts. Yeah, I don't hate them or anything, but I don't really have time to goof off in an amusement park. I'll see you around.
Wait, hold on now. Just a moment. Dragon Cart is quite different from your regular run-of-the-mill go-karts.
Yeah? How so?
Unlike those peaceful amusement parks, Dragon Cart makes its home right here in the lawless streets of Yokohama.
You mean around town?
That's right. You can even attack your opponents during the race, thanks to the various upgrades we have available.
Sorry, did you say attack?
Boy, did I. Of course, you can be attacked as well. There's a limit to how much damage your cart can take, too. Take too much, and you'll be stopped dead in your tracks and lose out on time. So you need to be extremely careful.
Sounds pretty extreme for go-karting.
Hence the name Dragon Cart. You can also pick up items on the track to help you along during the race. Use any means necessary to get that checkered flag. So, what do you think? I managed to catch your interest?
Definitely sounds more fun when you throw in that bit about attacking each other.
Keep ahead of the pack with speed, or take down your rivals through brute force. These options are just another part of Dragon Cart's many charms. You'll be started off with a fairly standard cart, but you'll later be able to upgrade it to your liking. Anyway, I think at this point it might be best if you try getting behind the wheel yourself. Why not give it a spin when you get some free time?
Dragon Cart? Racing around Yokohama does sound pretty fun. Maybe I'll try it out.
Hell yeah, let's give it a go.
Please do. Oh, I haven't introduced myself yet. My name's Fujisawa. I organize the races here at Dragon Cart.
Name's Ichiban Kasuga. Nice to meet you, Fujisawa-san.
It's nice to meet you. Now, let's get you into a cart.
Right on.
they're ready to eat dust! See ya! Move it! See ya! Move it! See ya! Move it! See ya! Move it! Oh yeah? See ya! Move it! See ya!
So, how was your first race?
Yeah, it's way different than driving a normal car. Definitely a thrill. Fun, too.
I'm glad you liked it. I hope you'll consider entering one of the tournaments next time. If you thought that race was exciting, just wait till you see what comes next. And please talk to me should you ever feel like entering. You can ask me for time trials and customization as well. So, think of me as your one-stop shop for all things Dragon Kart.
Yeah, sure thing.
Aren't you the guy that was racing earlier?
Huh? Hey, you're right! Nice driving out there!
Oh, hey! Naoki-san, Ai-san, Hamanoumi-san!
Aren't they cold?
Great job out there! Very nice driving.
Think so? I felt like I was barely trying.
So, you a new driver?
Let me introduce you. This is Ichiban Kasuga-san. Today was his first time in a kart.
Oh, I see. Then hey, we might end up in a tournament sometime. Just know that, if we do, I'll crush you.
You better say your prayers.
See you later, rookie. But if you value your life, it might be better for you to just watch. You know?
Hold up.
Huh?
I gave you all your say, but damn if you don't talk a lot of trash. You guys got me pretty fired up. But you're gonna be eating my dust next race, so be sure to open wide.
Some talk. You better remember those words. I'll be looking forward to it.
Hey now! It's all fine and dandy to get heated, but I won't allow any fighting. If you're gonna have at it, settle it on the track.
Bye-bye, Fujisawa-san! Ichiban-kun!
Oh, boy. Well, as you can see, the racers in this town are rather unique. They're They're strong to boot.
They're definitely something. So wait, who all am I going up against exactly?
Let's see. First, we have, Naoki-san, a former Olympic wrestler. He's got power and reflexes, and if you let your guard down, he'll tear both you and your cart in half. Hama Naomi-san, a sumo wrestler who holds third seat in the Maegashira rank. His immense power keeps others from following behind him, and he'll run you off course in no time flat. Naoki-san and Hama Naomi-san are known as the dreaded two-headed bomb. Ai-san, a dealer at a casino, known as the speedster of Hama. She is unrivaled when it comes to straightaways. The Madam Matsuko-san, she puts the majority of her husband's money into her cart. A formidable veteran driver who will obstruct anything and everything that gets near her, be it a cart or a small child. She's also fairly speedy, and together with Ai-san, she forms one half of a duo known to some as the Rocket Girls. Suguru-san, a public trading company employee, a true intellectual. He learns each and every inch of the course through his superb analytical skills, shortcuts and all. Akira-san, leader of the biker gang Agepoyo and conqueror of Ibaraki. He's in the race in hopes of expanding his territory to Kanagawa. His use of motorcycle technique is brilliant, and the graceful beauty of his cornering, combined with the malice and cruelty of his attacks, is truly a sight to behold. The Yakuza Jin-san, a super aggressive racer. It's said the man is the definition of hell on wheels. Together, Suguru-san, Akira-san, and Jin-san are known as the Drift Musketeers, and they are a huge hit with the ladies. Okay, that should cover all the recent entrants. They're all rather formidable opponents, but don't let that intimidate you.
Hell of a lineup.
If you can win among these racers, then you're a sure competitor for the top racer in the country. Get out there and do your best.
I gotcha. All right, let's do this.
Just let me know whenever you want to race. I'll be waiting for you.
Yeah, you got it. I'll come by again later. A dragon cart, huh? Sounds like it'll be fun. I'll stop by when I have time.
He's sure to be a fun racer to watch. That was some Want to go for a drive?
Ready to eat dust! See ya! Move it! See ya! Slow down, Turbo! forget.
Somebody's stopping me now.
You
see
won't get away.
What the? What the?
I gotta go there.
Ready to eat dust! Come on!
Yeah. Wow. Yeah.
How about a race? I'll be waiting.
待てよ。
哦。よし。
Yeah.
Get ready to eat dust! See ya! Move it! Slow down, Turbo!
Feel like taking a spin?
up, will ya?
Close race, huh?
All bets are off!
Damn it!
You haven't seen anything yet!
Let's do this!
Thank you.
spot tonight! Game, set, match!
I'm number one!
Victory for the underdog!
Hmm? Hey.